Second championship in 5 years. The storied history continues for sure. What does this win mean for you guys?
It's unbelievable. I mean, we worked so hard. Everybody was on board. We all knew we had to play our hearts out, come out here, give it our all. I mean, it's our last high school game. We gave everything we had, and this is an unbelievable feeling.
Defense throughout the playoffs has been outstanding, propelled you guys to the win today and to a couple other wins. You forced a fumble and recovered a fumble today. What did it take for you guys to shut down their quarterback and to have an overall great performance?
Just all year we've had a defensive mindset, coming out and stopping teams. We usually put up enough points to be able to beat anybody. Today we clearly put up enough points to beat them. Just defensive mindset, like, find a way to stop. If they get the first down, that's all right. Find a way to stop so they don't get in the end zone.
Offensively, you guys had some great passes. Also, you know, you ran for, I think, better than 5 yards a clip throughout the game. I know that's your bread and butter. Just the game plan and executing it offensively. What was it like out there?
I mean, we're a ground and pound team. We knew we were going to come here and try to control the rush attack, control the box from right up the middle. And that opened up our passing attack. And then we hit a big pass in the end zone for a touchdown. And that was our mentality, just shove it down the throat.
And perhaps the most critical part of the game was just the field position, especially in the first half. And obviously, you know, you stopped him there on that fourth down. Coach has been saying all year long that's been something he's emphasized with you, winning the field position battle and creating short fields. How much did that help you guys offensively, you know, creating those short fields? And what did it take defensively to play that way?
All year we played with a short field. We have great special teams. Jake Montero, a great kicker. Hitting them deep, getting touchbacks almost every time. On punch, hitting them deep. And then defensively, like, if we hit them deep, three and out, they punt it, we get the ball for 50 nearly every time. So we just give our offense a short field, and then short work hit the end zone. Yeah, like you said, you know, Jake Montero hits them deep almost every time. If our offense can't get it done, we know we're going to start our defense inside the 20. I mean, our defense is always there. We just shut them down.
And just what do you take away from today, this year? Just, you know, first thoughts that come to your head about this win in this season.
I love every one of these guys. They're all my brothers. Love it. Great feeling. I knew we'd get it done in that way. But coming into this season, we knew the goal was state championship. The big title was won. Getting one season all, but finishing in the state championship was just surreal and awesome.
Great. Congrats, guys, and go enjoy it.
Thank you.